Thanks. Good morning, everybody. How you doing today? We begin our final week of our 21-day fast. Yes, it's day 15 of our starving adventure here. And thank you so much for taking part with this. I know the Lord's working in your life. People are telling me all the time, quite a bit, that this thing is really changing their perspectives, changing their lives, changing their habit patterns and what they're doing and their perspectives. And today we have another one of those change in perspectives. Yesterday, Jess stressed forgiveness. And I thought it was really good entering into the digital fast that we are beginning today for the next 7 days, that we learn to these relationships that we have on social media and in our lives. And, you know, oftentimes they clash. Oftentimes we disagree. We read other people's posts and we go, oh man, why are they doing that again? It gives us a great opportunity to learn to forgive. And today the emphasis is to show compassion to those who are in need, and to not judge other people's motives. He gives several really, really great examples of Jesus telling us, do not judge. But what Jesus was really talking about was, he wasn't saying, don't know the difference between right and wrong. Don't know the difference between, you know, sin and righteousness. Of course, we're to understand what's plainly written. But what he's getting at, that Jesus is encouraging and telling us to do, is to not judge another person's motive. We don't really know what's in the heart or the mind of someone unless they come out and plainly tell us that they were really trying to do something for evil purposes. And so I think it is really, really good. And so now what we are doing is we're looking down inside of our hearts. And this is where fasting, the media, gives us an opportunity to search ourselves. How have we been treating others? What kind of compassion are we giving others? He encourages us to get involved with your local church, involved in some of its ministries that actually touch people in any regard, and then God will lead you to people who might be hurting. Maybe it's that person who just lost their job, or that single parent, or whatever the case may be, God may lead you to someone who's truly in need of compassion. And so today, yes, it's a media fast, but really the greater purpose is to get close to Jesus and how he feels about people, to cleanse our own motives and not judge the motives of others. We will see you tomorrow. The Lord bless your day and just have a great one. Thanks for coming in.